Guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you guys are all staying safe and staying sane. We are week 5 into circuit breaker. Wow, time flies. Right, if you're new here, hello, my name is Michelle. You might want to stay till the end of the video because in every single YouTube video of mine, there will be 3 beauty boxes that I specially handpicked for 3 lucky winners. So if you'd like to find out how to enter the giveaway, you can stay till the end when I'll share with you how to. Alright, so without further ado, let's jump right into the assumptions that people have made about me. Right, for the very first assumption we have here, fake boobs or boob job. I guess this assumption came about because of the way I like to post my photos on Instagram. Thank you very much, I am very flattered. I personally do not consider myself to have big boobs. In fact, I would consider them to be quite modest in size. Okay, so for many of you to be asking that, I am very flattered, thank you very much. Okay, but just for the record, I am not against boob job as a choice. Okay, next, why do you always put on so much / thick makeup? Are you not comfortable in your own skin? Yes and no. Well, I went through a very long acne journey of about 6 years, and at that point of time, I was very insecure about my skin, so I look at makeup as a form of shield. But honestly, now that I have much better skin, I would very much still prefer doing a full face makeup because that is my passion and I really enjoy doing that. Okay, for the next assumption we have, you're insecure about your height. Yes, I am. My actual height is, drum roll, 1.58 meters, which is 10 cm shorter than my ideal height. Because of my height, this has led me to wearing a lot of heels, platform sneakers. There's always a silver lining. I can dance, run, and walk for a long time in heels without my feet getting tired. So I guess that is a secret talent, I don't know. Maybe my short height has something to do with my tiny feet. It's very easy to find my shoe size in shops. So to summarize, yes, I am very much insecure about my height. But always look on the bright side in life and make the best out of what you're given. Alright, next assumption. You put your self-esteem based on how little you wear. Absolutely not. There is a difference between self-esteem and being comfortable in the clothes. Personally, I think that this is quite a stereotypical belief in our culture because we tend to dress quite conservatively as Asian women, but I just happen to have an affinity with Western fashion, makeup and hair. I'm just very adventurous when it comes to this 3 things. So yeah, I'm just an adventurous kind of chick. It has nothing to do with my self-esteem. Alright, next assumption, that you're a bimbo. Sorry, no offense. It's okay, none taken. Alright, so first up, let's check on the definition of a bimbo. Okay, so it says here on Google, an attractive... Oops, can you see? Okay, you can kind of see something. An attractive but unintelligent young woman. Okay, do I consider myself young? Yes, I'm in my 20s. Am I attractive? I try my best, but generally I'll let others be the judge of that. Am I unintelligent? Yes, I am unintelligent in tools and hardwares, cars, sports teams, but at the end of the day, nobody is good in everything, right? But I do hope to be considered intelligent in the cosmetics and beauty industry because that's where I focus my energy, and it's my niche. And also, at the end of the day, I have a bachelor's degree in business, so I hope that that counts for something as well. Yes. Alright guys, so those are the top few assumptions made about me. I really hope that I have answered your questions / assumptions. Okay, so yes, as I mentioned in the beginning of the video, there's gonna be a giveaway. 3 beauty boxes handpicked by me, given to 3 lucky winners. Now all you have to do is to be subscribed, turn on post notifications so that you are updated each time I post a new video, which is every Sunday. And also thirdly, just leave me a comment down below and then you're automatically entered for the giveaway. I will announce the winner a week later when I upload my new video in the comment section of the new video. Really, really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you like a part 2, let me know in the comments down below. Maybe you can send me your assumptions. If there are enough people who ask for it, then maybe I'll make a part 2. So yeah, thank you so much for watching my video once again. Really hope that you have a great week 5 ahead. Make the best out of it. Stay healthy, stay sane. You can chat with me over here in the comment section down below or DM me on Instagram where I'm most active at. So yeah, I will see you next week. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.